Hey, what's up you guys? This is NinjaXTX and I'm back to share another video with you guys. This video is actually lesson 1233 in our Chairbound Eskrima series, and we're continuing on with our lessons in the Filipino Barong. Today what I'm going to do is teach you guys another form, and then on Monday I will break it down. So let's begin. Now, I'm going to demonstrate another form, and then I will break it down and on Monday. All right, so without any further ado, if you have a barong, please feel free to follow along or add whatever you wish. If you have any questions, comments, requests, or you just want to stop by and say hello this morning, please feel free and do so. Now, let's get started. Without any further ado, here we go. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Drop a comment down below and let me know what you think. Peace, take care of yourselves and each other. One world, one love. If you guys have any questions, comments, or requests, please drop them down in the comment box below. If you know how to send me a private message here on YouTube, please do that. Or if you know how to get in touch with me on any other form of my social media, please feel free to do so there. Thank you guys for watching. God bless. Train safely. Train often. And train in the defense of yourselves, your families, your loved ones, and others. Bye-bye for now. I will see you guys on Monday with the breakdown of this in lesson 1234. Until then, bye-bye for now. Take care.